David Ware is back in court today ahead of his scheduled trial for the murder of Tulsa Police Sergeant Craig Johnson and the shooting of Aurash Zarkeshan. Ware's defense has just asked the judge to allow them to present a self-defense argument claiming Ware was acting in self-defense because they claim Johnson was attacking him. Ware faces the death penalty if convicted. His trial is scheduled to begin this coming Monday.